We're back in Hosier again. Lovely wet morning. Gives a whole new dimension to everything. Colours are brighter, not so crowded. Well, this is all new from yesterday. Gone in a bit closer this time than I did last time, so you can see the lovely artwork. As I said, it is wet today. But saying in Melbourne, wait a minute and the weather will change. A bit like the UK. Do like wet conditions, not so many people around. And you're getting new dimension to your photography. Only thing that spoils Hosier Lane. I will take you right to the top, so I didn't go quite up there last time. As I said, this is where they had the vandals about a week ago, spraying all this pink paint all over the place. Just turn up the hill, back down. Not many people around today. Bit like shrinking violets, as soon as the weather turns, they're all indoors. This is quite interesting, a bit of 3D art.